Terms. In this case, all we have to do, since this is our second difference, as they look here, we're going to say 2a to be equal to our second difference. But over here, the only number we're going to be choosing, number within the second difference to be equal to 2a. Likewise, we're going to say 4 to be equal to 3a plus b. So this sequence here stands for our first difference, as we can see over there. So here we're going to take only the first number sequence here, which is our first difference here, and equate it to 3a plus b. Likewise, we're going to equate 3, which happens to be the first term of the given sequence, to a plus b plus so after equating all this, the next step definitely will be to find the values of A, B, and C by solving these equations simultaneously.
In order to find A, we have to divide both sides by 2 to eliminate the 2 over here. Divided by 2 on both sides of the equation. That means 2 is going to cancel that 2, and we are left with A to be equals to 2. So we are going to substitute the value of A to be into this equation. So that gives us 3 into 2 plus B equals 4. And then simplifying that, 2 times 3 gives us 6 plus b equals, take off this 6. So this on both sides of the equation, that gives us minus 6 and minus 6. That gives us 0, and then we are left with b to be equal to negative 2. Now, since b equals to negative 2, a equals to 2, which we already found up there. From there, we can see our a equals to 2, b equals to negative 2. Into this equation, that should give us 2 plus c equals to 3. We can see here again that minus 2 and positive 2 gives us 0. And hence, we have c equals to 3. A, b, and c into the end there, or the general connection is Cn equals to An squared plus B plus C. So the value of A, as you can see from out there, the value of A is 2. The value of B is minus 2. So substituting it, we have our n term equals to our value of a is 2. So we have 2n squared plus b vn. So we have b being negative, so we have negative 2n plus 3, which is the value of c. Clearly, this 2 gives us addition. So tn equals 2n squared minus 2n plus 3. Right, so the value of c clearly was 3, so that clearly needs to be